from Asmita Group. Here we will present a little bit material about teaching strategies. Teaching strategies is divided into three. That is teaching technique, teaching method, and teaching approach. Okay, before that, introduce my name is Asni, and this is my friend. My name is Mufilda, and my name is Iga. Okay, the first presenter will deliver by Mufilda.
The first material about teaching technique. Discussion techniques are a way of teaching by solving problems encountered by two or more people who each submit their argument to strengthen their opinion. Teknik diskusi merupakan suatu cara mengajar dengan cara memecahkan masalah yang dihadapi, baik dua orang atau lebih yang masing-masing mengajukan argumentasinya untuk memperkuat pendapatnya. Teknik diskusi adalah salah satu teknik mengajar yang dilakukan oleh seorang guru di sekolah, yang dimana di dalam teknik ini terjadi proses interaksi antara dua atau lebih. Tujuan teknik ini adalah memotivasi atau memberi stimulasi kepada siswa agar berpikir kritis, mengeluarkan pendapatnya, serta menyumbangkan pikiran-pikirannya. Okay, I think that, and the next presenter is Mega.
Teaching method. Learning method is a systematic and regular process carried out by educator in delivering material to their students. A type of method: a lecture method, discussion method, question and answer method. Lecture method is a learning material that delivering information on learning to students by programs. The lecture method can be applied in the classroom or in building with the large number of students by using this method. An instructor will more easily explain the material given learning process learning learning in the program. Discussion method. The method of discussion is method of learning led to solving a problem quite of based on learning process. That method is very suitable to appropriate groups that numbers not too much. Question and answer method. Question and answer method is a method in conveying information to interaction between teacher and student.
Okay, the next is teaching approach. In teaching, an approach can be interpreted as a way to start something. Because of that, the notion of approach can be interpreted as a way to start learning. For more broadly, the approach is interpreted as a set of assumptions about the way teaching and learning. Approach is the starting point in looking at something a philosophy or belief that is sometimes difficult to prove. The learning approach can be interpreted as our starting point or point of view of the learning process, which refer to the view of the occurrence of a process that is still very general in that it embraces, inspires, strengthens, and underlines learning methods with certain theoretical coverage. I think that's all about our discussion. If our group has wrong word or wrong in speaking, pronounce or whatever, please apologize, and thank you. Good morning.